In order to make this all happen, all you need is this right here, the MMA-1, and it's a three-step process to make it happen. You have your power ground, you have your network cable into the MFDs, and lastly, you have your NEMA connection into the NEMA backbone.